While I've seen a few insects and butterflies, I haven't run into any other animals at all. The world is instead populated with robots that, while outwardly resembling animals, seem to have no other function than to seek out and kill me. They're controlled by someone called Mother, probably another AI similar to Father. After some prodding, Father finally told me about the robots. They were created by him and Mother, working together. Then something happened, and now Mother is intent on my destruction. I can't for the life of me understand why. I do know that I have to arm myself if I want to stay alive, and Father is able to help me with that. Father and Mother were created by competing corporations before the shift. He was built by Signia, she by Summitus. I wish I could speak to her, and I really wish he would tell me what's going on. Either his core was badly damaged during the shift and he really can't remember, or there's just something he's not telling me.
You will need tools and sustenance to survive the world outside. Maybe you'll find something to help you here. You left your hand in the void. But look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable. And you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so you can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out. The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. We must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mother. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should be able to find an access card in this area. And while you're here, do search the computers for any information you can find about the pre-shift world. Thank you. You're not getting through here. Better try another direction. Look out. Thank you. There, on the table. Take an access card. While we're here, you should probably search this building too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. See if you can find anything on those terminals. Oh no. Something's wrong. Quickly, we need to leave.
Well, hello there. You must be Father's latest toy. Are you here to cause problems for me, just like the last one? He has told you about the others he sent after me, hasn't he? I guess not. He is somewhat tight-lipped. I wonder why. It doesn't matter. I am coming for you both. It will all be over soon.
What did she say? She lies. That's all she does. You can't trust her. Promise to keep me informed if she attempts to contact you again. Quickly, then return home. There is much to do, and too little time.
sequence array.
The location has been prepared. The machines are powered up and waiting for the order to begin the manufacturing process. Removing firewalls and updating your user privileges. Now.
This will be beautiful. Injecting blueprints.
Is getting closer to finding her way here, and we need to stop her. The access card you found will get you into the father figure compound. Once there, you will have to search for a specific power core. It will let us start up the cloaking device, which will hide this place from Mother for all time.